Hello friends. Hard work and consistency of preparation are the key attributes that one must possess and demonstrate over a continued period of time if we want to achieve success in our lives. In almost all the situations where we fail in achieving our goals, it is not because the goal itself was unachievable, but because we were not consistent enough, we were not persistent enough in going after those goals. As they say, champions are not made in the ring, they are merely recognized there. And that applies across, whether it is boxing or any other sport, any profession, any vocation, corporate success, academic achievement. Hard work is the key. You have to slog, you have to go through the grind. As they say, there is no overnight success. And on a lighter side, they also say, yes, I am an overnight success, but it took me 20 years to become an overnight success. So hard work over a consistent period of time is the key to success. When we see a Sachin Tendulkar or a Jack Ma or a Muhammad Ali or a Bill Gates or a Will Smith succeeding in their lives, we start believing that how can they achieve success to that extent so easily? We don't realize that there is a lot of struggle behind this success. There is years and years and years of consistent hard work and preparation. In the words of famous John Wooden, the best basketball coaches of all times, he says, when opportunity comes, it is too late to prepare. The key therefore is to prepare consistently so that as soon as the opportunity comes, we are able to grab it. Otherwise, the opportunity will be lost forever. So keep on working on yourself on a daily basis. Keep growing without comparing yourself with anybody else. Keep on becoming a better version of yourself every day. Thank you. Happy growing.